I knew there'd be attention, but not the level it got. I was really shocked at how big it got.
And was there any moment then that you thought, oh, gosh, maybe I've made a mistake? Or were you like, no, I'm sticking to my guns?
No, as I say throughout the documentary, they were my words and I stick by them today. And that was something that I continued with. It was tough. There was times where I just wanted it to go away. But that's what I had to do. I had to just battle on.